dollars and 50 cents for 8 ballpoint pens. How much did one pen cost? What I did is $5.52 divided by 8. 8 doesn't go into 5, but 8 goes into 55 6 times. 8 times 6 is 48. 55 minus 48 is 7. Bring down the 2 is 72. And 8 goes into 72 9 times. So your answer is 69 cents. And so 72 minus 72 is 0.
And what I did was basically personal products. Eight times 50 equals 400. 8 times 10 equals 80. And 8 times 9 equals 72. And then what I did was I added the 8s up, but they just stayed the same, so it's an 8. And then I added 50 plus 10 plus 9, which equals 69. And then I add 400 plus 80 plus 72.